Today we're going diving in the Philippines. The first thing we saw was this mimic octopus, known for imitating other animals to elude predators. Here he's doing his best job to impersonate that deadly banded sea snake. And then we saw this huge tuba anemone. Its stinging tentacles make a great home for some critters, like this pregnant anemone shrimp. If you look at its abdomen, you can see hundreds of eggs. And then we saw this coconut octopus, a species known for using shells as their home.